this is what you'll find. Dinosaur tracks. You see the claw marks. Pretty good size. Theropod. These are awesome, awesome tracks. And these are normally underwater, so you don't usually get to see these. It's shallow water, but they're usually covered in dirt, silt. There's tons of them. Wow. Some good disc size. Some big claws.